Deitunga says he has noticed with concern a trend of officers involved in illegal activities, including assisting criminals and suspects awaiting trial to escape from custody. General Deitunga urged officers to remain resolute and dedicated to providing safety and security to the country's inhabitants and visitors alike.
Other police officers are working hard to arrest the criminal outside there, and some police officers are working hard to release them. What a contradiction. Together, when I'm saying I'm going to fire them, it's all of us, because they are tarnishing the image of the Namibian police force. And together, we should stand together and show them the door to where they belong, because they don't belong in our midst.
The Minister of Home Affairs, Immigration, Safety and Security, Franz Kapofi, equally reminded officers that safety and security are their most crucial role, hence the expansion of police services to all corners of the country.
The Namibian Police Force should also play a role in creating that bondage between itself and the members of the community, as the police cannot be guaranteed success when operating in isolation. When people of this country come to the police station, receive them with honor and dignity. Do not humiliate them.
The new police station consists of a charge office, 23 offices, 5 strong rooms, holding cells, staff accommodation, and others. Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Oshikuku.